It's a delight to have students from the Bradford Academy with us here at Bishop's York Palace today. They've been doing the Key Stage 3 version of the Young Leaders Award.
You've been again on a very rather incredible journey over the past year. So it's good that we can come together and celebrate this wonderful good news. There are 48 of you taking part in this award, and I think that's fantastic. I would like also to celebrate Emerge, who as a Christian charity in Bradford are running this for your particular academy. Because earlier this year in the House of Lords, I spoke with pride about the work of your academy. Did you see my speech? I told their lordships how fantastic it had been to see the energy going into a church club for older people and the greater projects like the church lunch clubs actually offered by young people. That was wonderful. I hope the inspiration of the people you've learnt about, the inspiration of your fellow students, you've caused some imagination and given you an idea of what is possible.
We did a lot of community work, trying to get communities together and try to make people realise what to do for your community and how important it is. And we went to an old people's lunch club, and there was a lot of fun activities there, like a chair aerobics, which is like old people who can't be active much, but they sit down in their chairs and be active, and it was really fun. I didn't realise how fun it'd be. And there was loads of activities as well, and it was really fun socialising with them as well, because I didn't know they'd be funny, because a lot of people just think they're old and they don't know a lot of stuff.
The best thing I thought was when we had to make the video about help something from the Bible, and like how to help each other, and ours was how to help a friend or something when they're poor and like try just to it. And the most fun thing was going to the lunch club and seeing how all the people adapt to like their situations and how they interact with others.
The Archbishop himself, which I feel honoured, is going to give me the award.